Torval and Dean were back for another run at Olympic gold in 1994, but Oksana Grichuk and Evgeny Platov had a different agenda and were not to be denied the title in Lillehammer.
It's our medal. We don't feel that we have to be second or third. Of course, we feel like we cannot believe first moment because, you know, it's Olympic Games, it's difficult for compete, you know.
It's a big struggle.
Yeah, it's so narrow and, you know, but we feel like it's our gold medal.
Oksana Grichuk and Yevgeny.
The 1994 champions perform rock and roll on skates.
Grichuk and Platov atop a new world order in dance.
Oksana and Yevgeny are coached by 1980 dance Olympian Natalia Linichuk, who won the gold medal with partner Gennady Karponosov.
Russian champions have dominated this sport.